Firefighters came to the rescue for a group of Minnesota high school students when a blizzard struck during their prom. The Forest Lake Fire Department opened its firehouse for 3 hours on Saturday so the students could pose for prom pictures. With as much as 15 inches of snow in the forecast, they could not take photos outside for what they dubbed Blizzard Prom. They will be talking about that for years. Good for them. Matt Yurus for WCCO 4 News.